the daily forecast for April 19th by FX Empire. The MIB, as you can see, initially gapped lower at the open here on Monday, but then turned right back around to not only fill that gap, but continue higher. So really, at this point, it looks like the MIB is going to go higher. Pullbacks should be buying opportunities on short-term charts, ultimately grinding our way towards 19,200. It's going to be a fight, though, so just be aware of that.